I push myself to create images against this perfect world of AI, because for me personally, there isn't beauty in perfection. The beauty is really in the imperfection. I draw my inspirations from capturing the essence of someone.